to say, and maybe I should say I'm sorry. I am for all the things I did today that made you feel so empty-hearted. You asked me once or twice to stay. I never thought I'd spend the day. It's been now about 2 years today. I can't believe that. So empty-hearted.